woman. She's a woman, sir. She's clearly a woman, right? With all due respect. Look, I'm not going to partner with a woman.
Let's just spend some time together. Just enjoying each other.
No, Doreau. I'm on duty. I'm always on duty. I'm a cop.
You want to handle this?
All right, Furman. Just because my partner is attractive and has great legs, it's no reason to hassle her. You got it.
Thanks, Sledge. That helped a lot.
I'm a gentleman, Doreau. Always. First and foremost. I like her.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, I'm just...
Perhaps we should discuss this somewhere where it's a little drier.
Oh, I don't know. You look particularly wonderful when you're wet.
Yes? Thank you. Listen, my place is nearby. Would you like to come over and I'll cook you a home-cooked meal?
Oh, I've heard of those. Isn't that how you ask a meal where you don't have to cook anybody?
Yes.
Try and understand, Hammer. I can't be a nihilist like you. I'm not made of stone and steel.
I know. You're much softer.
You noticed?
Doreau, I notice everything.
That a woman could have such a fatal attraction for a man, it's pretty unbelievable.
Take over from here, Hammer.
Thanks for
thank you.
Well, who's always close to my side? Someone I'm afraid I've been neglecting lately. Someone for whom I've never really been able to express my true feelings. Just like in the movies. Handsome leading man saves frail, helpless girl.
Here, I have a new partner. She's a good woman. I like her anyway.
Would you like to go bowling, buddy?
I could beat you any time, bud.
You and what army?
Are you serious?